by the sound of pounds and pounds of pressure. Messing up his intellect, recollections wreck. What you expect when respect comes only through a tech? Nah, sold down the block behind the pawn shop by your Sergeant Miller. Yeah, he's a retired cop, trying to make it on that pension, but his plans wasn't fulfilling. So to pay his bills, he's selling guns out to the children of the neighborhood. Things were good a couple of years ago, but you know the way things go with the crime flow. On the uprise, it's no surprise we're moving out by the masses. But if we close our eyes and tell me who will stop the ashes to ashes, the dust to dust, us killing us. You thought you knew your enemy, but now who can you trust? And 95, how many funerals will be attended unintended? Countless valued lives ended over foolishness. Now, who is this initiating genocide? Apparently you chose the wrong side. Drop the pride, turn it around and change your way, or else we come one step closer to nowhere today. I said this then, and say it now because it's real. It's bad when the children pack steel, where the battlefield's the playground. They're only gonna be just what they see, from mama, sister, brother, homie, neighbor to TV. Right now somebody's looking and they wanna be like you, but you don't like you, and so you try to be like who? Thus we have a world full of hypocrites and fakes. Everybody owns a mask, and it's past time we take them off. Remove the dross and the silver becomes pure. The truth, I'm sure, is the only cure. But they hiding, standing at the gates of revelation. And it's almost like I told you, got to pay for information nowadays. But there's a highway from the days of old that you could take yourself. It's called the Holy Bible from the shelf. Who would think the answer would be in a book? It's usually the last place we look. But if you need directions, read the map and it'll show you the way. So pick it up and take a good look today.
Was on the cross, he paid the cost, so you don't have to be lost today.